Thank you. Estou indo no semáforo. Vou para aqui tomar água, hein? Now, if I can get it all at 1 and 1. Just like this. send it out to me. If you love it, let me know. If you don't, let me know.
Thank you. She took my one ray of sunshine. She took my pride and my joy. She took my reason for living. She took my small baby boy.
Thank you.
song to linger. It's been a lifetime waiting for that time. Now that you're here, the time is here.
Thank you.
Somebody's Coming is a song that was recorded by Frank Sinatra. And I think you've heard of it. It's called My Way. I don't know the lyrics, so I have to read it.
Yeah.
I'd like to introduce members of the group on stage today, if you don't mind. They really grew up, really back in there, really helped me out. The girls on my left, we've been together for about 7 years, I think they've been as sweet inspirations. The gentlemen in the back, they're not too sweet. They're the top gospel. Yeah, he's sweet. Kenny's sweet. That's what I'm worried about. These are the two sweeties, man. Sweet and low. Sweet and low. J.D. Summer and the Staff's Quartet. Their bass singer, the guy that hits the low notes when I can get him, his name is Larry Stricker. The baritone singer, he just sits up here and hopes for the best. His name is Ed Hill. The lead singer, he's sick. Now he's probably one of the finest gospel voices I've ever heard. Amen. The tenor singer, his name is Buck Buckles. What am I getting, my dear? Would you believe her name is Buck Buckles? And her girl does her high voice singing. She's from Los Angeles and she has a beautiful voice. Her name is Kathy Westport. Let's call him Andy, go down. Mr. Muscles. Now he sings with me on one of the records and one of my personal appearances. His name is Sean Nielsen. Rhythm guitar from Springfield, Missouri, John Wilkinson. Thank you. turn the guitar around. Play it backwards. It's pretty difficult to do. Trying to be good. Ronnie Brown. We'll be right back. can live without. Yes, darling, I'm sober. Because I still love you so.
Thank you. remind you for a short while following this evening's concert, the Elvis Super Souvenir Concession Stand will be open. If you didn't get your souvenir, be sure that you do so before you leave. We'd like to thank the Sheridan Inn in Portland for its hospitality to the Elvis Presley Show. Thank you for coming. Be careful driving home. Good night.